Jonathan Dienst digs deeper.
He was a would-be terrorist who someday wanted to kill.
Chris Glorioso, Watchdog.
Did you know that it was actually against city rules to do this?
Melissa Russo demands answers.
Is it appropriate for the baby to be out on the street all day?
Pei-Sze Chang won't back down.
They closed the doors on us.
Now, award-winning investigator Sarah Wallace joins the fight.
We very much appreciate what News 4 I-Team has done.
New York's biggest I-Team gets results. Only on News 4 New York.